Police are investigating a stabbing that left one man in critical condition. It happened just before 6 this morning. The stabbing happened in the 7300 block of Peerless Drive. Police say there was a domestic altercation inside the home before the stabbing. Police found the man one block from the scene with a large knife inside his arm. Other family members who were inside during the incident are being interviewed by police.